During World War I, some observation of enemy activity was carried out from hot air balloons by the Allied forces. This was a precarious occupation which involved flying above enemy lines and relaying information back to officers in the trenches.